glad to present to all our guests the main achievement of our expedition. We managed to discover irrefutable evidence of the existence of the Queen of Wolves cult on the islands of the White Wing Archipelago. I am pleased to thank the whole team of numerous professionals who participated in this research. Whitwick Charitable Foundation intends to further...
Sebastian has been badly hit. I hope I will be able to help him. In the helicopter cabin, there must be the first aid kit. Sebastian, how do you feel? Where are we?
I'm okay. I think we've nearly reached the central island, where the military camp is set.
But will somebody come to our rescue? We just have to wait, don't we?
I don't think so. The search operation won't be allowed in the quarantine zone, and it will take time to find us. We'll have to get...
I've seen a road through the forest. We need to get to this... That was too close. We need to figure out how to get across this pit.
Miss Andrews, I believe.
Yes, it's me. How can I help you?
My name is Deborah Whitwick. My foundation is funding research in the field of archaeology.
Oh, Miss Whitwick. It's a great honor for me to meet you in person.
As you know, the deadly epidemic situation all started with our exhibition grand opening. Together with the military, physicians, and other professionals, we are organizing an emergency expedition to re-explore the archipelago. During our previous studies, we have repeatedly encountered a mention of an unusual fatal disease, but did not pay importance to it. Now our task is to find a cure for it. Unfortunately, our linguist can't join the group. You have great references, and I would like to offer you the job.
It's a very unexpected proposal. Do I have time to think it over?
Lives of thousands of people are at stake. We need your decision right now.
Well, then of course, I agree. Here's the road, but it seems that we won't be able to make it down here. We need to find another way. Amazing. I couldn't even imagine that there is a whole historical complex here. It's incredible how well it is preserved. I think it's a statue of the Queen of Wolves. So her cult spread not only to the central island, but to the remote islands of the archipelago too.
During the first expedition, we found several references to the heart of the Tree of Might, which was called sacred by the priests of the Queen of Wolves cult. They believed in its ability to cure diseases.
Are you suggesting that they have already faced such a virus and managed to cope with it?
We haven't addressed this issue that thoroughly. It wasn't our main task. But now this information can be very useful. Presumably, the heart itself, or the way it can be found, is on the island of the White Wing, in the same place from where we brought the virus. The main military camp is already set there.
Well, I should get ready as soon as possible.
Great. Once you're ready, my pilot, Sebastian, will take you to the island.
Look, it says here that the Queen brought the heart of the Tree of Power from behind the gate of the...
Yes, but...
I think the gate is somewhere on this island.
We must get to camp as soon as possible. The unknown disease spreads very quickly, and we can't allow...
I agree. We must hurry.
is Diana, and this is Sebastian. Could you help us?
What? No. I don't have time for this. These birds have stolen my flagging tape. Again. Now I need to find a new one to mark the plot of land.
But we need help. It's very important.
I'm busy. Not now.
I remember that I've seen this bird near the nest. If we return this guy's stuff, maybe he will help us.
Let's get a grappling hook. It'll help us get to the bird's nest at the cliff.
these tapes to that guy. He seems to be a gold digger, and he marks plots of land with them. Maybe he will help us.
I'm sorry. Forgive me for being rude, but these birds, they're always stealing my things. This is, so annoying.
Our helicopter crashed. The radio stopped working. But we need...
Here, you are out of luck, guys. There are no radio the motorboat from the island comes here once a week, and the previous one was only...
We can't wait so long.
I can't help. I'm too busy. I need to Here's the key to my house. Wait for me there.
Sebastian, the manuscript said that the cure had come from the gates of the Dragon Palace. Let's find this palace, since we are stuck here for a while. Strange that this gold prospector lives in such a house. It doesn't look...
Just look how much gold is here. And this guy let us in so easily. is stuck in the lock. We need to find a tool and turn it to the end.
pictures of dragons on this gate. It's quite possible that the Dragon Palace is behind it. We need to open it